Come.
This brings us to your gift. These excellent men were my shepherds through much of their homeland, the Abbasid Caliphate. They are a clan, not joined by blood, but by a common idea. A brotherhood of shadows executing their own form of justice. In my time with them, they shared many of their most hidden secrets, for which I am grateful. And now, I gift one of these secrets to you. A weapon for the finest warrior I know.
Not the most threatening weapon, is it? A bracer with a tiny blade.
It may not look like much, but those who underestimate its effectiveness are often the first to die by its sting.
Mentor, I must protest. This is deeply unorthodox. Our wrist blade is a sacred tool.
Do not make a fetish out of cold metal, Haifa. What matters is the mind of the one who wields it. Please, try it on. The blade should ride on the underside of your arm to conceal it from your target.
I have no wish to hide this, and I would rather not make the same mistake you two have. I like it.
This is no mistake. This is a voluntary sacrifice to prove our devotion to...
A good start, Eivor. But you must learn how to use it effectively.
Outside, this is not something for all eyes.
Lead on.
Here, let me lead you through our most basic techniques. Wielded with skill and care, a blade delivers a singular killing blow. As you near your target, find your window to strike. Timing is essential. Nicely done.
I have not seen a blade so sharp.
Some targets are trickier than others. Keep that in mind before you strike.
A decent attempt.
Take that one down from the ledge. A perfect strike.
How about a challenge? Leap down upon that target from above.
That's it. Use your surroundings when possible. Strike from that haystack, for instance. Exactly, just like that.
Mentor, does Eivor intend to join us?
Not that I am aware.
Why offer him the blade? Surely we have more...
Python. Hush. You wield the blade well. Let us leave Eivor to enjoy his gift in peace. Come.
Eivor, let us walk to the docks and take in the night air.